And Brad Keselowski, finally, he gets this crown jewel. He wins the Coke 600. Brad, we all know what a supporter you are of the military. What does it mean to you to win this race today on Memorial Day weekend?
It means a lot to me, but can't help but think about the Reap family and Donovan. And, you know, I hope they're watching. I know the race ran really late, but, you know, Memorial Day is a lot more about more than racing, but we're glad to be able to get to do cool things like racing because of the freedom provided by those that are, you know, willing to make those sacrifices, Jamie. And, man, I feel like I've thrown this race away a handful of times, and I thought we were going to lose it today. And I know we've lost it the way Chase lost it, and that really stinks. And today we finally won it that way. And I'm so happy for my team. I wish my wife was here. I wish my daughters were here. But it's a major, you know, it's the Coke 600. And this only leaves one major left for me, the Daytona 500. So we're checking them off. And I'm really happy for Miller Lite. You know, I don't know what's going to happen with them, if they're going to come back on the car or what. But it's been a great 10-year ride with them. And this is, you know, their only race of 2020. And we're in victory lane. I know they're really happy because Miller Lite goes with Memorial Day. But I'm happy for Ford and everybody that just works their butt off at Team Penske. We might not have been the fastest car today, but wow, did we just grind this one out, Jamie. And the pit crew at the end, you know, the stop or the yellow right before the last, just had a blazing stop to get us up front and put us in position. And all these things just came together. And I'm tickled to death. And it's a little overwhelming, to be honest.